هلا نريس بي، يلا Tobias Funke. Oh man, I hope I win. Let's go! Viper and a Porsche in front. Viper, inshallah, will spin out on the first corner. Then we'll have to take on the Porsche. Man, if the first death chicane goes well, inshallah. Whoops. Okay, I need to catch this Frenchie. Fuck. I'm losing ground to the guy behind, the guy in front, and the guy behind is catching up. Fuck me. No! I'm staying on the inside, car. You take the outside. Oh no, no, no. Akhu sharmuta. Fucking hell. Whatever, man. 6-3 doesn't matter, bro. I'm here for the win. Fuck! It was so dark as well. Sorry guys, I was fixing my exposure. Now I can actually see. Dini Zaa, oh. Well, the Viper ain't slow around here. Because it has a lot of straight line speed. You wanna be aggro, ka? Looks white in my rear view. Look, it goes white. It wasn't even red. This guy had a livery. It wasn't even loading. Weird shit. That's what weird shit. It's time to catch a dub. Let's get it. Hop out the 6-seat passenger. Thank you. Yo, Philip. I have a decent quali time, bro. My last race, I was starting third, but I didn't have a good race. I finished fifth. So I'm really hoping to get a win. Well, I've been doing the GTR. Well, I decided to try out the Porsche. It's really good command because you can exit corners like this, you know, full, and you don't worry about it. But yeah, it's hard, bro. Yani, I'm in the B rating. It's so hard. If I get demoted to C, like, I'll easily win. I know it. Yani, in that last race, the guy in front of me was faster. Yani, first two laps, I was just trying to catch him, and he was faster. You know. Ya Allah, and I'm talking and shit. Oh my goodness. Let's check out the livery, bro. I think I showed it to you before. It's so cool, so. Yeah, I mean, I could be faster, but in that moment, yeah, like, I was trying my best. Yeah, Muhammad. Yeah, let's see how this race goes. I'm not even trying, bro. My quality time is fine. I need to work on race pace, honestly. Like, staying fast in the race. I want to change my driver's suit. This car grips like crazy. Where are we starting, boys? Where are we starting? Oh, in fifth, fourth. I raced jumping B before. You have to stay focused. Indeed, Philip. Indeed, I have to stay focused, bro. Yeah. Last time I tried GTR, hell, I'm trying the Porsche. Let's see. Like, last race, just before this, come on. No, I was in the Porsche. But yesterday and before, I've been trying to, been trying the Porsche because I've seen a lot of people use it. Jumping B from Germany. He's a nice guy. Yes, that's why, like, people are on the Viper, the Supra, they're fast on the streets. You know, but capitalizing on the straight line speed assumes that you exit the corner fast. But then these cars are bad on exits, so really good drivers can have, like, the best possible exit with these cars and really leverage the high speed on the streets. But saying, I'm assuming that I will have such a bad corner that the high speed in the streets won't even matter. But I'll try the Viper. I'll go back to the Supra, Kevin. I started this with the Supra. And maybe I have a good quality time, I keep it, and then do the races in the Supra. We shall see, Philip. But I really want to win. Look how many Porsches.
Thanks, bro.
Like, the Viper is very fast on the streets. Achush. Fuck you and Putin, bro. Get out of my way. Ya Allah. Yeah, bro, always happens. Just turn one things. La, I will be the better man. And I'll pass him fair and square. bitch ass. Man, super is crazy. He's slower, but he's compensating just in the straights. La 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 la. Thank you. You see the guy behind? He put me right back to speed, bro. This man, this chicane is crazy with traffic, honestly. Hella time to get to fourth. Man, I'm gonna switch to the Supra after this race. Like, Supra wasn't that bad. I was able to control it, yani, through the corners. Time to take the podium from this Russian. Come here, boy. Time to take second place. But no. Hello, just pass. Just go. Thanks, thanks. He's bump drafting me. Yeah, bro, this race is crazy, man. Yeah, and I'm 80% sure if I get a win, it will be something like this, like. The guy in first place just fucks it up. Man, look, it's so fast on the streets. I'm switching to Supra after this. Oh god, that was clumsy. Let's keep the podium at least, man. Push me, push me, push me. Thanks, car. Fuck Igor, bro. Oh my goodness. Death chicane. Shkila, if I'm not in competition for first, I don't really care at this point. Okay, I forgot to upshift. Let's try the super, bro. Los Specialist! Look, there's an A driver in our lobby, man. Come on. What is it? Oh, you're free, what up, man? Keep working with it. Have you seen Oppenheimer? Or you have plans to see it? Safety rating B, true, good point. That's why he was demoted. احنا كلنا BS, bro. We're clean drivers up here. ما فكرة, you haven't seen anything, bro, like in terms of people ramming and the shit they do. Supra, mediums. Let's do some practice laps. This fast. Dash chicane feels good actually. And the Porsche, the dash chicane was really hard. I don't know how to explain it. But like in the GTR and Supra, it doesn't feel that bad. In the Porsche, the dash chicane felt really bad. Okay, don't come out of there and don't come out of there in second. Corner. Man. Second is very risky, second gear. Suck with the Supra! I need to pee, bro.
Yo!
Philip, are you. Bro, I just came back. What am I doing in this A lobby, man? Man, put me in a C lobby, please. I wanna win. And I'm starting 12. What is this BS? What the fuck? Should I drive like shit and get demoted? It's like they're testing me, yani. Oh my god. Oh my god. لا خلص فيلم. ما عاد بدي خي. Bro, I'm not happy about going to A, like, I wanna win, not start in the back. I miss being in C, bro. C, I would get pole position, I would win. Why are you flashing your lights, bro? Why? Look, all of them, like, are so much faster than me. They just went away as a pack. They were all faster than me in the first corner. Yeah, Muhammad. This race is chaos, bro. You really want the inside, huh? Man, I'm really not interested in doing the race if I'm gonna be starting so low, like. Whatever, yani. I'll go. Remember, I told you I'll do circuit experiences, trying to get like all gold. That's more fun, Sarah. Or pick up God of War again. I've been kind of ignoring it. Where did you come from? Wow, bro, you're fast. I left you space. I'm just slow, Philip. I need to get good, bro. And this track in reverse is so awkward, Ken. I don't like reverse tracks. Doesn't like feel natural, it doesn't flow, you know, I don't know. Bro. Yo, Philip. Yeah, bro, they put me in a lobby with a lot of A players, and I started 12th. 12th. Yeah, look at the players. A plus, A, A, A. I'm the only B. No, I don't get it, bro. Like, I'm not gonna get a win like this. خلاص, I'm not interested in racing and having fun. I just wanna win. And it's not like... I did well because people were crashing. And look at the B, like, I don't know if you can see up here. Look, see this? Like, I'm low B, man, so I don't get why I'm being put up there. Anyway, I tried this time trial, it's so difficult. I never gave this one, like, a solid attempt. So I don't feel like it anymore, Saraha. Try some circuit experiences. I have a checklist on my phone. Goodwood, Kyoto, Willow Springs, Interlagos. Trial Mountain. Let's try Trial Mountain. Yeah, bro, I don't know. All the good players are on this weekend. Deep Forest. Oh, okay, so which one is Trial Mountain? Oh, this one. Well, look here, I don't feel like playing anymore. Did I do Watkins Glen? I know it well. I didn't do Watkins Glen. What? Let's try Watkins Glen. Should be doable. Aye, I need to use the 300 there. Table. Okay. Can we do Watkins Glen? Circuit experience gold without struggling too much. Let's see. Oh my god! Okay, we need to definitely break more than that. And it's fast, bro. It's a group 3 car. Maybe I should try it in freaking Daily Race B, bro. Maybe it's the secret no one has discovered yet. But it feels heavy, like in the corners and under braking. Doesn't feel great. Can mend the hard tires, I guess I bought that. Oh, so close! Man! Genesis. The new Genesis are really nice, all of them. Like the little SUV they make in the sedan. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Let's go. Do you have a car in Sydney or you like public transport? Sarah, when you don't need a car, it's amazing, man. Like, my family, they've been there 10 years, they've never got... My dad has one, but he barely uses it. He got, like, a cheap Honda Jazz secondhand. Sometimes he needs it, that's 90% of the time he doesn't. La 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 la. This car is horrible, second gear. This is embarrassing. Okay, I have a plan. I have a plan, Philip. Okay, I could have used a lot more speed there. So I feel like the lap times are not that bad. They're not that hard. I don't know. Maybe I'm just good. Because there's other circuit experiences, like I was very far off. I didn't even finish and I just gave up. Which one I had a hard time? A Nürburgring, that one, insane, impossible. This is my, this is gonna be the final boss. I'm just ignoring it for now. But Sarah, I can't remember. There's some of the oval ones. I'll show you if you want after this one. There's one that's supposed to be easy, but it's a fucking oval and like the car keeps spinning and like, I really hate oval tracks. It's a one lap, like literally the whole thing is 20 seconds. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Should be. In theory, should be. It's an old Corvette. Like a very old Corvette. 60, 70 type Corvette. So it's so sensitive. Yeah, let's go the whole lap, bro. Let's do this. I don't know if this is gonna be the one. Okay. We can work with that. 3/10. 3/10, and when we have a ghost for reference, it's usually easier. I have my ghost to 3/10 ahead, so if I match him, I'm good. Yeah. Yeah, exactly, for like Super GT. I used to have it not offset, but when I saw that video, I thought it was a good idea to have it offset. Well, I messed up in the first half. Hopefully, maybe I can make it up now. Go, go, go! No, man. Let's go, 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 go! So close! Go! Yes! Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Very good, very nice. Watkins Glen. I'm looking for it in my notes. Oh. Thanks, bro! Where's Watkins Glen? Oof, Mount Panorama is so hard, bro. But I've made some progress, but like, it's so hard. Mount Panorama, you need a whole session to do it, you know? Watkins Glen isn't in my notes. I think they added it, like, after the game was released. I got this note from, like, a Reddit post. It's just a checklist, yani. And the guy ranked it based on difficulty, based on what he thinks. Did I do Road Atlanta? Yes. Yeah, man. Ah, this is the one. Look at this one. This note I found has this ranked 2 out of 5. Okay, and let me tell you what he wrote in his note. Let me tell you. He said, I found it pretty consistent to enter the corners at the top of the embankment and just coast with maybe 10% throttle through the entire corner to straighten out for the exit. The key is patience. You have a lot of time to spare from the demo ghost, and once you start sliding, it's almost always undercoverable. Yeah, and I think he did it with traction, bro. I'm not sure if I should use traction or allow it or what. Okay, coast. Ah! What the fuck? Sometimes this view helps, cause like, I don't know, it just helps sometimes. Exactly. Should I just use traction, man? These cars didn't have traction. Did he mean top, like this top? Okay, let's see. 10% throttle, straighten up for the exit. Go, go, go. Oh man, I fucking tapped the wall. La, Philip, don't whatever me, bro. No traction. Okay, I see what the guy was saying was staying at the top. I'll do it like this. And I'll keep some buffer. We're getting there, bro. Okay, let's just stay up here. Go, 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 go. Stay up here, stay. And tap the wall. Fudge. You're gonna go insane, bro. I'm gonna try this hell 100 times if I wanna do it. Oh! But let's ignore his advice and just follow the line. Cause he said once it's been, it's almost undercover, bro. That's saying I'm controlling it. It's terrible for sure. Are you up? We are improving. Maybe only the first corner I stay out like he said and then I go down. Ayyiri bil wall. Man, how did people just like survive on the road back then? Oh, too fast. This is what he meant, unrecoverable. I don't know, Philip, do you wanna keep trying this or are you gonna go insane? And I hope you're doing something else in the background, not just watching. Wait, let's watch the demonstration. Usually helpful. What the fuck? Did you see how much traction he has on? He's just full gas. Bellamin, look at the traction control. Even... خلاص man, why am I killing myself, bro? Here. It's not even helping. Bro, the traction isn't making a difference. Oh my God. Deep breath. Okay, lady. Sahtain, by the way, for that. Yeah, I need to be a bit careful there. Unrecoverable. Okay, let's do one traction. Let's just try to keep it neat. 5 traction, let's see. See bro, I'm slower with traction control. Let me watch this again. He's in the top, the middle, top, middle, third lane, back to the top. Top, top, stay in the top, then third lane, and back to the top. Yeah, and he's following the racing line. That guy's tip is trash. Man, did you see the traction control? Dude, I need to be careful exiting. I can't keep hitting the wall like that. You see what I mean? Like, for me, I'd rather be trying in Bathurst over this. Oh! I improved. Miskhalas, we're here. Let's get it done. Don't give up easily, man. Oh. Yeah, the one traction hub. Let's see. I'm trying not to necessarily do like full gas. Oh! 13 milliseconds, yalla. Let's go! Northern... Man, why are you messing with me from work? I forwarded you an email regarding the blast pass where I feel like so and I'm talking to you. Leave me alone! طيب. هلا real challenge. Yeah. 100k, man, fuck off. So not worth it. Okay, and there's the rally circuits. I haven't even looked at those. Tokyo Expressway East clockwise. Let me see. Oh my god. How many, bro? Oh my god. Mishwar. No, bro. I بتقعد لحالها, bro. Mishwar. Fuji, I've done Mount Panorama. Phillips home track. You see, I've actually made like decent progress. You know what I'll do? Instead of jumping into one of the sectors now, I'll keep trying the full lap. And then come back to the sectors, you know what I mean? Like, come back to sector 2 and 3 after, like, trying to full up a bunch of times. Say Bismillah, Philip! I don't remember where to brake here. Ah! Why is the sun so intense? Go, go, go! It's so hard, but it's a really fun track, Saraha. What? Man, I'm gonna use this view so I can see the edges of the car clearly. Sometimes this view helps a lot in time trial, Saraha. If they had a rear view mirror in this view, I would use it all the time. It's so dumb that they don't, honestly. And the cars sound better in the other view, which is also weird, like, just make them sound the same. They sound so much worse in this view. Yeah, but this is definitely better, I can see the edges. And seeing part of the car as a reference also helps. You can kind of tell before it starts to spin because, like, you have a reference of the car versus the road. Wow, you can get very close to the wall there. I like this view, Saraha. It's growing on me. Yeah, Muhammad. La 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 la. I'm not rushed. This circuit experience is like, it's a session, you know? Like, I'm not trying to rush it. Taking it easy. But I should get a good lap in just as a reference so I can have a ghost, Saraha. Let's get a lap in. And the sunset vibe is making it much harder, man. Like, it's like they know. Oh my god. Okay. I barely got near the time, shoo. Ah, yeah. It's hard, man. Command with controller. 4 seconds off the pace, Philip. How? How? Oh my god. Yeah, I can see myself improving a bit, but it's not 4 seconds. Fuck. We just need to chip away at it. I want to see the sectors. 19 per sector. too deep here. I feel like I lost all my time here. I was being very conservative the first time. Yeah, see? And then you come out of there on a huge straight, like you can gain so much. Okay, let's see. So 1944. Yeah, especially because here you just touch the wall and you get disqualified. Like if you're doing quali for a race or something, you can tap the wall and not lose that much speed and you're fine. Last corner. Always in the last corner. Okay, hello, don't fuck it up in the last corner. Can I get a 207? But wow, okay. I should get a good time, hello. Let's see. Not gold, but it feels good. Let's see. Okay. We go again. I shifted up way too early there. I really hope that's not my max. I feel like I can't beat it again. Come here, boy. I'm pushing! I have a bit more margin there. Okay, this slap is bad. Okay, but like first, like two sectors, I felt bad here. Let's see, maybe I can put something together, Philip. Maybe this is doable. Now, Philip, it's a dangerous thing because this is when usually I will plateau, when I start to have hope. Let's try to beat it. I'm gonna turn off the ghost, it's a bit distracting, or maybe not. So it was good. It was good. I just need to. Okay. Let me go back to this view. Sounds so much better, huh? But I am slower in this view. There's a lot of time to gain in that one corner. If I can be faster than the ghost in the first sector, that one corner alone is enough. The Audi R8, it's like a fifth gear corner. Yee. I wish it would let you just keep going instead of like retry. I'm thirsty. Just keep it clean. Ah, I forgot. I lost focus, Philip. I lost focus. Yeah, obviously the hill sections are the sections where I don't have gold yet. It is, man. These two, the hill is crazy, like those hill sections. Here, lift, small braking. Lift here. Try to go full here. Don't lift. I lifted. Yeah, I can't imagine in VR. Ugh. خلاص Philip. Thirsty. I'm tired of sitting in this chair. I'll try later, bro. Yalla, bro. Thanks for hanging out.